We spent our first night in the ambulance last night. I didn't buy a stool, but we found this log, and that worked out well. Got some stuff hanging to dry already. Kids took a swim in the lake. Come on in, I'll take you a tour. Here's my for now kitchen. Still figuring out the plumbing situation. I got some dirty dishes already. My tap works well. There we are. For my blackout curtain, what I did was I put these little grommets here and tiny little dollar store hooks, and that worked out perfect. Finished my backsplash. Peel and stick vinyl. I think it turned out really well. Got tons of storage in here. Found bins that fit. So much junk food camping. Got a little miscellaneous bin in there. Got a whole bunch of games to play. Turned into a bit of a makeshift kitchen / toiletry area. I ended up picking up a MobiCool, which would do me for a while. No, it is not a Dometic. I didn't have the money for that. I do have a 12 volt here, but I'm going to try and get to work so that I can have it plugged in here so that it'll be on ambulance power and not my engine power, but for now that's not working. The lights do work in here, but I try and conserve my lights. So my younger daughter slept up here, and once I put these ropes in, she was able to come out from underneath the cupboard and then have a little bit more headspace for her to sleep. She says she slept really well. My older daughter slept here. She too had a really comfortable sleep. What I have, you can see in my other bed video, is I've got these trifold 3-inch mattresses, and 3 inches is more than enough. I was going to put a face on the bottom here, but I kind of like it open, because then you can access it really easy. So I think I'm just going to do a curtain there, and I'll swing back around, and I'm going to put a curtain around the front here as well. Then, in here, it fits perfectly. 3 IKEA bins. So we each have one, and that's more than enough for our clothes. My bed is here. Super comfy. Slept well. You gonna have a little nightstand? Crazy glue. I got the doors open. I'll show you my view from when I am laying in bed. Check that out. That's Sayres Lake. So beautiful and quiet here.